Hi, this is Mamta, Technical Writer with GE Digital. I'm going to show you how to get an SSL certificate from an external certificate authority and use it with SCIMPLICITY. This certificate is required for secure communication between SCADA web configuration and OPC UA server. SCADA web configuration sessions are secured using an SSL certificate. SSL is a protocol designed to provide communication security over computer networks. You can get an SSL certificate from a third-party certificate authority and use it with SCIMPLICITY. This involves three main steps. First, you generate a certificate signing request. At this stage, you add some details for the certificate such as country name, state, organization, and so on. Then you send the CSR to a certificate authority and get an SSL certificate. And then you process the certificate and use it with SCIMPLICITY. For this process, you need two batch files, which are located in the .exe folder of your install location. They are generate.csr and process server cert batch files. Now open the command prompt and execute generate.csr batch file. That's the syntax. You can save the batch file in any location. I have saved it in cert folder. I have also used passphrase file to protect the private key. You'll be asked to confirm if you want to delete the old files. Enter the details for the certificate, such as country name, state, organization, and so on. The CSR and private key files are generated and saved in SCADA config PKI folder. You share the CSR file with the certificate authority, and the .key file should be kept a secret and not shared with anyone. After sharing the CSR with the certificate authority, you will receive three files, .cfg, .crt, and .serial files. Place them in the SCADA config PKI folder, and then execute process server cert batch file. That's the syntax. The PFX file is created, and the certificate is bound to the ports. Before you verify the SSL certificate, open the nginx.conf file from the conf folder. This is the configuration file for the Nginx server. The file names added here for the SSL certificate and key should match with the actual file names in the SCADA config PKI folder. If you have used a passphrase, you must uncomment this parameter. Only then the SSL password file is enabled. Ensure that the port numbers mentioned here for SIM configuration service, OPC UA browser, and Webspace Session Manager match with the port numbers entered while processing the certificate. Update the values if required and restart Nginx service to apply your changes. To verify the SSL certificate, launch SCADA webconfig from Workbench. Click the lock icon and view the certificate. So these are the details that I entered while generating the CSR. This confirms that the SSL certificate is updated successfully. This is the validity of the certificate. Congratulations! Your SCADA web configuration sessions are now secure. If the certificate is not updated, perform the following steps and relaunch SCADA webconfig. Delete browser cache, restart SCIMPLICITY configuration service, OPC UA browser service, Webspace session manager service, Nginx server, update the proxy settings to exclude the server on which the SSL certificate is hosted. Check the firewall and antivirus settings. Thank you for watching. For more videos, you can visit our website ge.com/digital.